We are having a spectacular squall line coming from the Gulf. Check this out. After a dry winter like this, this is spectacular. My buckets are long overflowed. Look at that. I won't complain about overflowing rain buckets. Let's see what's happening out back. Wow, inches of water on my back patio. Look at that, it's a lake. Well, that's what you get when you get 100% rain chance predictions. I hope this lasts for hours. I recently buried a rose 2 feet down when I dug the pit to bury the water-wise container garden bucket. 2 feet down, there was just the faintest trace of moisture in the sandy soil. Cross your fingers, this keeps up all night long, y'all. Bye-bye.